Why use a dropship? Does the gravity live there? I'll take it. Oh my god. Yeah, they have. Oops. Oh dear. That went well. All my men are dead. Come at me, hunters. Ah, dear. Missing. Jesus Christ. It's been too long. Ow. I'm gonna get wrecked. Wow. Nice work, tree. Nope. I missed. God damn it. Yep, got one. There's only one of us here.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Alright, let's do it. Come on, man, get in. Look, I'm a beast. Yeah, we win. Up you go.
transponder.
Right, which one is it?
No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Take it.
Get up so I can kill you again.
Stop. Bye.
Hunt him down, Marines. I'll find the bastard. More over here.
Oh yeah. Ow! Thanks a lot, bro.
Yeah.
I think after you play on heroic or hard, it's hunters instead of jackals. So thank God I'm on normal. And you have to go down here to activate the thing. Oh, I can't get through.
Can't get through here.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
Enemy! Nope. Oh, it's not a sticky grenade. Oh, hell yeah.
That's the locked door down there. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
That better not stick me. That'll save some time. Where's his life? Is that it?